Welcome to Experience Flagstaff with Team 323. In today's video, we're looking at the top 5 dog-friendly restaurants in Flagstaff, Arizona. Coming in number 1 is Toasted Owl. There's actually 2 locations, but the video from this location is located in the downtown Flagstaff area, just south of the tracks. Toasted Owl is great because it has a huge patio and you can bring your dog. It's super dog friendly. If you want to sit inside, then that is only for service dogs, but the outdoor area is very welcoming. Toasted Owl is open for breakfast and lunch only, but they've got a sensational menu. What's great about it too is that if you have any food allergies or specialty dietary needs, Toasted Owl is a great place to go. You can find vegan, gluten-free, and all sorts of great stuff. The second one on our list is the Dark Sky Brewing Company. Dark Sky Brewing is located in the downtown area just off of Beaver. This one is actually north of the tracks. With Dark Sky, they have a great menu of beers. And then they've also partnered with Pizza Cleta, which is a pizza restaurant in town. So you can get pizzas and salads, a limited menu from Pizza Cleta while you're here. Again, at Dark Sky, you can only bring your dog to the patio, but it's a really great patio area. And as you can see in this video, there's plenty of dogs around. Number 3 on the list is Tourist Home. Tourist Home is an all-day cafe. They have fabulous coffee bar, so if you're looking for a great latte or just a nice cup of coffee, they do serve Fire Creek coffee at Tourist Home. And you can also get great breakfast and lunch items as well as pastries. So again, with Tourist Home, the dog-friendly area is on the patio, and usually they've got little bowls around and a little water station, so you can make sure that your pup gets a drink of water while you're having whatever tasty beverage you're enjoying. Next on the list is Diablo Burger. If you haven't been to Diablo Burger, you're really missing out. This is located right in Heritage Square in downtown Flagstaff, and the whole outdoor patio area is dog friendly. With Diablo Burger, you basically go in, order at the counter, and then go sit outside, and they'll bring that to you. All of their food is absolutely fabulous. And last on the list is Old Town Creperie. Now, Old Town Creperie is only open in the summer months. I think they open Memorial Day weekend and close down Labor Day. That could vary year to year, so just make sure you check it out. But their crepes are fantastic. You definitely want to give it a try. For more information on different restaurants and local places in Flagstaff that you can experience, make sure you subscribe to the Experience Flagstaff Real Estate channel.